113 pounds of the Ohio High School Athletic Wrestling Association Wrestling State Tournament here at Hilliard Darby High School. In the gray with yellow, we have Zach Tapper from Watkins Memorial. He's taking on Hayden Hollis from Springboro in the black. Tapper, a senior. Hollis, a junior. Tapper with a shot. Getting close to out of bounds. There it is, out of bounds. Back to the center we go. I won't. Hollison on a shot. Split in the middle. Look at that, potentially dangerous there. And, ooh, close shot, Hollis avoids. In on a shot is Hollis again on that low single. Split in the middle. Gonna have to step up with his right foot. Oh, potentially dangerous. Your time is shot. 45 seconds.
Huge thank you to our Darby Wrestling family. Last week we celebrated our 30th year of running the initial tournament. The majority of these workers have worked tournaments for over 10 years. Thank you very much to all our volunteers and workers.
Oh, coming into your living room here. And we're back. We're back to the center. 18 seconds remaining. And on a shot, this time is Tapper. Thwarted off by Hollis, out of bounds. Ooh, a trip. 6 seconds remaining in this match, in this period, excuse me. Both guys appear to be conceding to the end of the period. 0-0 going into this second period. Hollis is choosing down off the coin flip.
Tight waist, guys. Stay off the knees.
To his feet is Hollis. Big mat return from Tapper. Another mat return.
We'd like to take a minute to thank all of our trainers from Ohio Health and the Ohio State University.
Optional start beer from Tapper
for the health and wellness of all
to the right to the cradle. It's going to be one escape. What the call was there. Low single attempt, thwarted. Tapper in on tie. Got the far wrist. Front quarter. Oh. In on a shot now, Hollis. Seconds remaining. No two yet. They're calling two on the edge of the mat. Back to the center. That takedown will put Hollis up 3-0.
coming in. To his feet is Capper.
It is.
Fighting hands. Big mat return right to the wrist. Back to his feet. Up to his feet again. Capper sits. Grammy roll. That's going to be two reversal. Got the leg out. Out of bounds, we're giving one escape. It's gonna make it 4-2 with 51 seconds remaining. That's going to tie it up.
Zach, you got 25. Zach, stretch him out.
21 seconds remaining, all tied up.
Zach, 21. Hey, sideways, sideways.
Big sit out from Hollis. Capper driving forward.
Innovative services and collaboration. Join us and support our Healthy Kids campaign at healthactioncouncil.org.
We've got ourselves our first sudden victory of the day, folks.
Watch the shot! Robot! Watch the shot! Move your feet! Move your feet! Robot!
First to score. Both guys trying to be like Barbarian Apparel and conquer the impossible. In on a shot. Uh-oh, big time in it. Whoa.
Out of bounds.
He called it out of bounds. 45 seconds.
Watch the shot.
Oh, that's.
He's coming. That's all he's got.
On your toes.
Seconds remaining in this sudden victory period. First to score. Slide by. Underneath the arm. He's underneath the arm. That's two takedown. Your winner, Zach Capper, Watkins Memorial High School. Yeah, it is.